want you to look at me right now, every one of you that's come to receive, and those of you watching, those of you listening, wherever you are, the instructions that I'm giving to these is the same instructions for you. And you might say, but Brother Donnie, there's no one here to pray with me. Oh, no, no, I beg to differ. The Lord is where you are. The Lord is there. I want you to listen to me. Three things I want to tell you. Number one, the only requirement to be baptized in the Holy Spirit is to be born again.
Yes, Lord.
That's
yes,
it. You don't have to be a member of this church. You don't have to be a member of any man-made church as long as you're a member of His church. Number two, we believe, according to Acts 2, that everyone that is filled will speak in tongues. Tongues is not gibberish. It is language known and spoken somewhere on this earth. And number three, and this is the most important thing, everything we receive from the Lord comes by faith. We're saved by faith. We're justified, sanctified by faith. We are healed by faith. We are baptized in the Holy Spirit by faith. And here's what I mean by faith. In just a couple of seconds, I'm going to ask those that came to receive, I'm going to ask you to raise your hands as a sign of surrender and submission. Then I'm going to pray, and I'm going to ask the true baptizer, the Lord Jesus Christ, to pour out His Spirit upon you. When I get through praying, we're going to lay hands on you. And we're going to lay hands on you praying in tongues. And the moment we lay hands on you, I want every one of you here and those watching and those listening, I want you to pray this simple prayer out loud. I just want you to pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, by faith, I receive the infilling of the Holy Spirit. And the moment you utter, that is a declaration of faith. You'll begin to feel sentences, words from deep within. That's the Holy Spirit. Here's where the faith comes in. Open your mouth. Yield your tongue. And by faith, begin to speak what you sense and what you feel. In other words, you're going to start it, but He's going to finish it. You're going to start it, but He's going to finish it. Now, do you understand that? And last of all, if you just stand here this morning and say, well, the Lord knows that I want to be filled, so He's going to make me speak. No, He won't make you. The Holy Spirit will never force anyone to do anything. He can only work where there are yielded vessels. Now lift those hands. Right where you are, in your home, apartment, motel, or wherever you are, raise those hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, as we come before you this Sunday morning, Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Family Worship Center, these men and women that are standing here and those that are watching, those that are listening wherever they may be, I'm asking that you would pour your Spirit upon them just as you poured it out on the day of Pentecost. And Lord, we say it right now, by faith, be filled with the Holy Spirit. Now lay hands on them right now. Lay hands on them right now.
So come.
That's it right there. That's it right there. With stammering lips and other tongues. Hallelujah. Right there. Open your mouth. Yield those lips. Right there. Right there. That's it. Hey,
you could see her. It's just flowing through her like a river.